I'm sorry?
What are you guys filming?
Everything we can see in public.
Every time what?
Everything we can see in public.
We don't want to be in public.
All right, guys. Here we are. United States Post Office. San Antonio, Texas. I'm out here with News Now California. And we just came out here to make sure they respect our First Amendment right to take pictures in public and get a stamp. See how this goes. Hey, that's the year I was born. Nice. That's cool.
New period, 2016.
I always like to try to walk these boxes first and try to check out the size. Some post offices have a lot of similarities. And then some of them are completely different than any other ones I've ever been in. So I like to always check out the whole thing. Area. Pad of envelopes. Boxes.
What are you trying to say? That you're taking on my mail or what? What's going on? It's kind of weird.
Hallmark cards.
And as a matter of fact, the one that left my chair was a girl and it was raining.
You trying to help somebody? You ready to help somebody? I just need a stamp, brother.
What's that?
I just need a stamp.
Okay.
How are you doing today?
Good. 55 cents.
Thank you, sir. Gave me the love. Thank you.
Thank you.
I always do the surveys.
This guy's dirty right there.
I can tell by the way she's talking.
What are you guys filming?
I'm sorry?
What are you guys filming?
Everything we can see in public.
Every time what?
Everything we can see in public.
We don't want to be in public.
The post office here doesn't have the best reviews. And so if you're going to try to elevate the customers, you can do so. But it's not worth it. Honestly, guys, we're not here for you. We're here to make sure the public employees are doing their job correct. Don't worry about y'all self. It's nothing about to do with y'all. It's about to do with these employees that fail to do their job all the time.
Well, I don't know. That's their problem, but what do we got to do, you know, for us to be showing our faces?
You don't have to show your face, ma'am. You have a mask on.
Oh, yes, I do.
So you're at 203.
That dude, I believe his name is Andrew.
I was explaining to this young lady here exactly what was going on.
I de-escalated the customers.
I've been talking to them. They've said everything you had said before you came.
Yeah, but then the guy spoke up and tried to make it, but it was all on the moment. Right? He goes, what are y'all filming for, remember? And everybody turned around. I think it's a pass.
You know? Yeah. Or maybe like, hey, you know what? You know? That's the way I
like he's looking at her. Hey.
All right. So he asked why we were filming, but he never said we couldn't record. Had to do a little de-escalation. As usual, the post office employee attempted to get the crowd of pedestrians waiting in line and getting help to turn against the photographer. Just a few words of de-escalation and they all went back to work. He never told me I couldn't, and just sat there awkwardly while we recorded. So I'm guessing that he understands that we have the right to, or he would have told us that we couldn't. But this is just the first stop of the day, and let's get on to the next one, guys. Much love.